What's going on, y'all? CB26, always talking shit, man. I'm finna hit y'all up with another trailer reaction video. This one here is the Logan movie that they just dropped the trailer, I think, a day ago. It's the Red Band trailer, so I haven't seen it yet. So let's check it out, man, see what's going on with it. Damn, Hugh Jackman look old as fuck, man. They got Logan looking older than a motherfucker. March, huh? Oh, man, it was so-so. It was so-so. I mean, put it this way, that trailer didn't make me want to go see the movie, put it that way. Maybe the other two trailers or whatever they drop would be better, but they didn't really give you much in this trailer here, man. They got Professor Xavier. He looking old as hell too, but I'm amazed. Logan, they got him looking old as hell, man. Shit, he supposed to have regenerative powers and shit. I mean, be able to regenerate and all this shit here, man. But he's looking so goddamn old for. But all right, man. Well, that was it, man. The Logan trailer. It was so-so. I mean. It was so-so to me, man. And like I said, it didn't make me want to go and see the movie and all this here or whatnot. But it is what it is, man. Yeah, man, CB26 is always talking shit. Come join me with the other trailer. I'm going to go watch Guardian of the Galaxy, man. So y'all go check out that reaction video, man. And yes, there will be a Packers video coming soon, goddammit. Yes, man, get off my Packers. I want to hear all day Green Bay. Mahalo.